On this day, honoring the father, I present you with this.
Well, thanks, son. What is it?
It's a Grim dollar. Gives you use of the Grim Reaper for a day. And I decided to have him clean your garage. Oh, and one more thing. I love you. Ew, I feel gross.
My loving son, Billy. And how could I ever forget my sweet, sweet daughter, Mandy?
Go suck a lemon.
Young lady, in this house we use a little word called please.
Fine, go suck a lemon, please.
That's better. Wait a second. I don't have a daughter. You're not part of this family. Please.
Hello, ma'am.
You there?
Oh,
hello.
There you are,
hello.
Mother.
Oh, hello.
I'd like my dinner now. I'm leaving for school now, Mother. In my absence, I expect my clothes washed, ironed, and pressed. My room cleaned, saliva bathed, my socks color coordinated, my goth metal posters framed, the house remodeled, the toilet spit shined, my room painted black, my knives polished, and my secret mutant army released into the streets of Ennsville. All done by hand.
Yes, dear. Whatever you want.
Yeah, she's on that television show, Hey Nanny Nanny. It's another one of those annoying reality shows that are all the rage right now. She travels all over the world. And Burbank, helping parents deal with their spoiled, rotten brats.
So what's she doing here?
Mm. Spoiled brat, huh? Lady, I don't care who you are. No one is going to tell me what I can or can't do. Especially not some imported babysitter with bad teeth who smells like greasy armpit sweat.
I'm here to teach you some manners and respect.
You have no idea who you're dealing with.
We shall see.
Indeed we shall.
Yes, we shall.
I don't do cleaning. Not when I have the help, anyway. Dad, room, clean, now!
Right away, Supreme Overlord Master.
It better be important, Mother.
Mandy, I'd like you to wash the dishes this morning. Thank you so much for your help. You are such a good girl. Here, have some money and rare jewels. Enjoy.
Yes, sweetie. What is your bidding?
Turn on the TV, swine.
Oh, right away.
Honey, I made some oatmeal cookies just for you. It took me 5.5 hours to make them.
You know I hate oatmeal cookies.
Thank you.
I don't have to do my homework if I don't want to.
You don't have to do your homework.
I could watch TV all night if I want.
You could watch TV all night if you want.
I control everything and everyone.
Yes, Mandy!
This is my world. I'm just letting you live here. Get her. If at first you don't succeed, you're not me. What's happening to me, Billy? Billy, be quiet and listen to me. I think I have spider pox. Whatever happened to me is getting worse by the minute. You don't even want to know where this web is coming from. I need to find Grim.
Oh, sure, he's...
Forget it. Stupid in stereo.
I said, just then the doorbell rang. I didn't know that fate was about to step in and change my life forever. Only it wasn't fate. It was Private Major Mandy of Space Patrol.
Good to see you, Rick. I bring good news from home on Earth. Billy, I may be a captive audience for your stupid story, but I won't let you make me look like that.
Well, what are you gonna do about it? Sheesh! Anyway, Mandy walks in, and she's a big jerk!
All right, listen up, ape face. I don't like you, and you don't like me.
I like you.
Shut up. You have disappointed me for the last time. Hey, monkey butt face, what you doing out here all by your dorksome self?
Nanya!
What you got there?
A It's just a magical cube I got from some guy with bowling pins sticking out of his head.
A guy with bowling pins sticking out of his head? Magical cube? This sounds stupid and dangerous. Let's go check this out. Hey, you with the bowling pins. What are you doing in Billy's house?
Well, little...
girl?
Your boyfriend here just happened to summon me from the netherworld by rearranging the colors of my mystical puzzle cube. And soon, me and my minions will rule this world!
Did it ever once occur to you stupid, stupid boys that maybe we girls want P.E.? That maybe we need an outlet for our aggression?
Well, I see that it was... Oh, Cromulon.
Come on, ladies. Will the be reasonable, no? I regret nothing!
Your story bores me. Get to the point.
The point is, Mandy, I didn't even know any of this before coming to the museum today. Now I'm more in touch with my mommy heritage than ever before. Ah, mommy heritage. Come on, Mandy. At least join me on the audio tour. Okay! Come on and die, my love! Come on, Mom and Dad!
Don't think about polar bears.
Say, little princess, the Kathmandu Bridal Expo was last week. Whoa!
Billy, now!
Well, snowman, looks like you've been snared by the trappings of marriage.
All right, A-Bomb. Let's see how well you can pokey that hokey of yours. No problem. Just as long as we've still got our big ticket item. Let's go, Chewbacca. Find him, Grim. Find him and hurt him.
Ouch. All right, I admit it. This ride is lame. But what can we do?
I just wanted a magical underwater adventure that we could all enjoy. It's not like we can just use magic to magically zap this lame ride and somehow magically make it into a real magical undersea adventure.
You're right. We can't do that. We should just end this episode right now.
Whoa, wait a minute. You insufferable boobs. I'm tired of your complaining. You want a magical adventure, and you are going to make it happen. So make with the magic and make it snappy.
Well, I never.
What should I do, Mandy?
You're gonna sit here and be filled with childlike wonder. Capiche?
I love capiche. Keep going, you guys.
Say it and forget it. Say it and forget it.
Okay, how can Billy smell things through his seal's oxygen helmet? And while we're at it, why is there fire burning at the bottom of the ocean?
Don't ask me. I don't know who comes up with this stuff.
Grim, why don't you help Billy so we can get back home and I can have some of your banana?
Hold it, you waste of DNA.
Oh, hi, Mandy. You want to play ball with us?
No. I want you to go somewhere far, far away. And I want you to take this three-headed flea bag with you.
Somewhere far, far away, huh? You mean like a galaxy?
Galaxy, zip code, era, whatever. As long as I don't have to hear you.
Okay!
I thought I told you two Neanderthals to beat it.
Mandy, did you know when you get mad your nostrils flare?
She don't have no nostrils, Billy. Look, she don't even have a nose.
A man can dream.
Maybe I didn't make myself clear.
Well, no, Mandy. I think all he means is that...
Quiet, bone breath. And listen good. I mean to get an A on this test tomorrow. And to do that, I need to get a good night's sleep. And to make sure that I get a good night's sleep, you're gonna keep Billy in check so he doesn't wake me up. Because if Billy wakes me up...
Yes?
Something very terrible is going to happen. So, who gets Mandy? Nobody does. See, I knew if I went with Junior, he'd get bad dating advice from his dad. Then Erwin would get crazy jealous, and you two nerds would fight it out, eventually wrecking the whole dance.
Wow, she's good.
But why, Mandy? If I can't enjoy Valentine's Day, no one gets to. So long, suckers. Says is, Hena, Hena, Ikey, Wikey, Wan, Yay. There, do I pass?
Yes, Mandy, you'll pass. Oh, if you just listened to me and studied last night, you'd know that the diagram you drew opens the portal to the detention dimension.
You set me up. You took the stupid job just so you could finally get rid of me and Billy.
I know. Pretty smart, eh?
No. This is the dumbest mistake you'll ever make. Because now, I hate you in a way I never knew was humanly possible. Take a good long look at me, Grim. You won't see me again until the day I take your world away from you. Exploit his physical weakness. Turn the erasers into heavy books. Let's humiliate him by exposing his embarrassing undergarments.
No! My sassy cat underpants! My secret shame is exposed! Scary clowns! They'll destroy us! What the? Spiders! Get them off!
Auf Wiedersehen, Miss Slither. I can't say it was a pleasure, because it wasn't. I'm out of here. Hey, na. Hey, na. Giacomo Fina, nay.
But Mandy, aren't you going to rescue us?
I'll deal with that in some other episode.
Mama Andy?
I don't think he'll be taking that position.
But how? Hold on now. You can't hurt me. I'm your teacher now.
No, Grim. You don't teach history anymore. You are history.
So, honey, anything happen at school today?
The usual.
Jerry boy!
No more nerdy superheroes!
But I...
No, Billy, no.
But...
No. Well, now what do?
I think I just wet myself. Nope, that was me.
Gross. I think I'd rather take my chances with the moon beast. You've got 5 minutes to land this ship.
What will the outcome be if we deny your request?
Very, very bad. I programmed the moon-building robots to work twice as fast. So the ship will never make it to Earth before the full moon.
I never saw you reprogram any robots.
Of course you didn't. Do you know how boring it is for the audience to watch someone reprogramming a robot?
What?
Mandy, are you scared?
Yeah. We're about to be eaten alive.
Oh, yeah.
It's been swell, Grim.
Really?
No.
Does that mean I'm cool enough to date you now, Mandy?
Mace?
No, garlic butter. He's definitely part vampire.
Why, woman, why?
I thought we were going out for a hamburger. We've been in this car for hours. I get cranky when I'm hungry.
I get hungry when I'm cranky. We're like twins!
Well, we finally made it to the Flab Burger drive-thru.
Mexico.
Sure, little girl. We can call it Mexico.
No, it is Mexico.
Better help her cope. She's losing it.
And I think I'm gonna take my chances in the desert.
Mandy! No! That's my camera!
You got this out of Grimm's trunk, didn't you?
It says Billy! I'm just not a good speller.
It's mine!
Photography is my life!
Right now, your life belongs to me. Let's find Grim.
Oh, yeah!
Hi, Erwin!
Hi, Billy. Hello, my flower. flower that never wilts, my song that never gets old, my... Oh! I'm blind, yo! Ah! I'll never see Mandy again! But your face is still etched on my eyelids, yo.
No surprises there.
Who makes a cheese puffy, yo? Like Grandma's free! Woo-hoo-hoo!
Explain this. There's a touch of evil in your heart. A touch of cold, black evil that eerily, creepily, disturbingly looks like mine.
Let me explain, my pet. Like love. Mandy, your true heart is changing. Soon you'll be just like me, yo!
Erwin, I... Colonel Major Cheese. Let's put aside that bit of creepiness for the moment. You knew what would happen when you, you know.
I love you just the way you are. Mean and surly. Now, Mandy, come to me.
No, Mandy, don't do it.
He's just so dreamy.
Finally, we can be together. I've dreamt about this moment for oh so long.
No, you don't!
What the heck is going on? Erwin is my boyfriend.
I know what I'd do with limitless power, yo. I could use it to, make someone love me, yo.
Thank you. That's for kissing me. Who are you?
I'm Billy!
No, you're not. What have you done with him?
I told you! Hey! Stop that!
Tell me who you are and what you've done with Billy before I get rough with you.
I'd like to see you try. Please, no more! I'm begging you!
Then for the last time, who are you?
I told you already, I'm Billy!
My name is Fred Fredberger. I'm on TV, and sometimes I like TV shows that have monkeys.
No!
Yes, sometimes I like TV shows that have monkeys that go to camp, and sometimes I like TV shows that have imaginary friends instead of monkeys, but sometimes I just like imaginary monkeys.
No more! Please make him stop!
Then spill it.
Okay, I'll tell you everything.
Start talking.
Hey, can I come out of the TV? I have to go poo-poo.
Where are you going?
To pay a little visit to your friends. Right here.
Number one! Thank goodness you're here!
That ain't number one!
Of course I am. I'm just wearing my hair differently. Obviously, this girl is delirious after her last mission, sir. Perhaps she should be taken down to the med lab while I explain the situation to you. More and more kids are losing their minds, and it leads me to believe that it's a virus planted by the adults.
That's horrible! Do you have any idea what we should do?
Yes, I do. But first, there are going to be a few changes around here. My first order as leader is that I will now be referred to as...
Mandy? That's the stupidest thing
that- And not only that, until a cure can be found, the KND will be renamed the MND.
The mean, nasty doggies?
The big rubber toilets?
No, you dolts. Mandy, new dictator.
That's it!
What are you up to this time, girl?
My destiny. These dumb kids have had the means to conquer the world for centuries, and instead spent their time fighting over the right to eat cookies for dinner. But now that I'm in charge, we're having world domination for dinner with a side of rice.
Hiya, Mandy! Did you come to ask your mama mamamamamamate? Or whatever it is we're doing?
No, Billy. You're in the way of my world domination, so I'm taking you down.
Oh, okay.
Then let's fight!
Blasts aren't having any effect!
You're firing mustard? That thing's a hideous supernatural force of science, not a bratwurst. What happened to the lasers I ordered?
You destroyed the Reaper and stopped Mandy from taking over the kids next door.
And I would have gotten away with it too if it weren't for you meddling kids next door. You haven't seen the last of me.
Man, that girl's got problems.
Tried being in the same show with her every day.
We've got to stop Boogie from getting Horror's hand. Otherwise, he'll become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
I don't know. I can imagine quite a bit. It almost makes me smile.
I know what I'd do with limitless power, yo.
One candy bar, please!
Idiot. And you, don't ever have that thought bubble again. Okay, I get it. Terrible, horrible, disgusting nightmares that just keep getting worse. Can we just move on already?
This is no nightmare, Mandy. This is a dream come true.
I am the god of love!
Please surrender yourselves and come with me. You will be assimilated.
Please? Please? If you're supposed to be me, then let's get a couple things straight. I don't say please, I don't assimilate, and I don't take orders from anyone, especially your pathetic excuse for a boogeyman.
Billy!
He'll be fine.
I miss Billy, yo!
I told you, Billy's fine.
For 6 hours!
Billy's always fine.
We can't do this without him! We need him!
You ladies lose your mascot? That's a crying shame.
We don't need Billy anyway, right?
We need to be together!
Billy's always fine.
Make you a pony, little boy.
No one can help him now. He must battle his own demons.
Gosh, that's scary, yo. Who's gonna go up there next? Because it ain't gonna be...
Amateurs. Hey, I'm looking for Horror's hand. Have you...
Oh, hello, me. I remember being your age when I was all gloom and doom instead of sunshine and lollipops. But I was wrong. I was wrong about a lot of things. When I was your age, I never told Billy and Grim how important they really were to me.
Again.
I don't...
Why don't you come in and have some brownies?
You're not me. You can't be me. I'm supposed to do something important.
Nothing is more important than friendship. Except maybe love.
Hey, little lady. I see you met my wife, yo.
I can use it to, make someone love me, yo.
You'll never get it.
Stop right there! Don't give her the hand!
My eyes!
What the?
I come from a time 2 weeks in the future. A future where the Lord of Horror reigns supreme.
Ah! 2 weeks sounds about right. A girl's gotta have goals.
It burns.
If there's one thing I learned down there, it's that you shouldn't be ashamed of your feelings, Grim. I have feelings, too.
You do?
Yeah. I'm feeling hungry. Go whip us up some sandwiches.
Yeah!
I don't know why I put up with you two.
Because we own you.
Because you love us.
Yeah, yeah.